welcome back everyone to my channel. I have had a lot of response from you guys for the last video, and thank you so much for the constructive criticism. In today's video, we will be basically talking about the new GoPro Hero 8 and four transitions which you could do with the new GoPro Hero 8. All I'm going to use is this tripod, and I hope you guys like this video. I'm going to do a lot better in this video than the previous one. So let's just get right to it. The first transition which I will be talking about is the zoom out transition. So the GoPro Hero 8 has a really, really wide angle lens, and we can use that to our advantage. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put the GoPro Hero 8 in the linear mode. We're gonna set the GoPro up on a tripod. We're gonna shoot some video on it, and then we're gonna shift it to the super view mode right here. We're gonna add a zoom out transition between those two. You be the judge if you like this transition. Personally, I like it very much. So let's just do that. The second transition, which I like to call is the tree transition. You go to two locations, and if you want to join those two clips together, you use the GoPro and you go behind a tree and you cover the whole lens of the GoPro with the tree, and you start the next clip from a tree. Then you just put the clips together, and when the first clip ends with the tree in frame, you start the next clip with the tree in frame again, and you just connect it together and it looks awesome. You don't even have to use like any extra transitions. You just have to cut it at the perfect place. I'm just gonna show it to you right now how it's done. The third transition I would suggest you guys using is a simple swipe transition. When you are shooting a shot, you're doing this, right? And then you just turn it, like flick it to the left. And the next shot, you start by flicking it to the left and then start talking. It's pretty easy. You don't have to use extra plugins or anything. You just have to attach both the clips together and it looks super good. And the fourth transition, which I would be suggesting you guys, is not even a transition. It's actually a time lapse. And the reason for that is the new GoPro Hero 8 has an inbuilt time-lapse mechanism, so it creates amazing time-lapses. And to be honest, if you're a vlogger or just simply making YouTube videos, time-lapses can mean a lot of difference. Like, always incorporate time-lapses in your videos. So I hope you guys are enjoying this series which I'm doing on the new GoPro Hero 8. If you liked these transitions, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And would you want more of like GoPro hacks and transitions? If so, let me know. See you guys in the next one. Don't forget, there's a bonus transitions coming right now. If you guys are still here, this is the bonus transition I have been talking about. The things you need for this transition are a scissor, some tape, and a GoPro. So that is pretty much it. By using this method, you can pretty much stick this GoPro anywhere you want and get some amazing shots. Like, these shots you could not replicate by using any other method, in my opinion. So I hope you guys like this video. See you guys in the next one.